This is CBS News.
If you're checking for fever, the leading sign of COVID-19, beware of dangerously inaccurate non-contact thermometers. Instead, learn about Exergen at Exergen.com.
Here's some great news. If you missed the deadline to sign up for health insurance, or if, like a lot of people, you just... more than 25 years, members of shared